said I could appoint you to be an angel. You could come back to heaven and...
And you told him just where he could stick it then?
Well, it's the side of truth, of light, of good.
Good luck.
Crowley, come back to heaven. Work with me. I need you.
I forgive you.
Michael, it's where the money is. David, come on. Everybody's going to love it.
Yeah, I don't really think that's the way to go.
Okay. No, I see your point. That makes a lot of sense. But is there a version of this?
Fuck you, Gaiman.
I don't want to do it.
No, I don't want to do it either. Well, we're not doing it. Promise? Right. Good.
Never mind Neil Gaiman. What about Russell T. Davis? I want it to be classy.
We didn't want to do it from the start. We didn't like the scripts.
We could have fixed the script.
I don't want to talk about it, okay?
Okay, we won't talk about it. That's fine.
Am I?
Yeah.
George's idea was for David and Michael to finish the scripts.
Ooh. Our writer's room.
Whoa.
Okay, how many pages do we need?
About 30 or so?
Easy!
Right!
Okay, here we go.
You enjoyed it.
We could film new episodes.
When?
This week.
I respect your decision.
Promise me.
I promise.
I'm all starstruck with anticipation.
Tell me what you really like. Baby, I can take my time. We don't ever have to fight. Just take it step by step. I can see it in your eyes, 'cause they never tell me lies. I can feel that body shake and the heat between your legs. Been scared of love and what it did to you. You don't have to run, I know what you've been through. Just a simple touch and it can set you free. We don't have to rush when you're alone with me.
You and me, what do you say?
Wow, Crowley.